Good afternoon. We are going to show you all our presentation about Christmas. We are going to show you the Christmas tradition of South Africa, Morocco, our Christmas carol, and our own Christmas card.
Christmas card. The custom of sending Christmas card was started in the UK in 1843 by Henry Cole. He was a government worker, and he had the idea with his friend John Horsley, who was an artist. They designed the first card and they sold it for one shilling that nowadays is between 5 or 8 cents. This is the first card by Henry Cole, Christmas card.
Very interesting. And that was where? In England?
Yeah.
Okay.
And curiosity, the 45% of all cards sent are Christmas cards. In 2008, the average US family spent $32 on Christmas cards. The most expensive card was sold for $35,000 because it's one of the first Christmas cards, and 1.5 billion. Christmas card and set are sent in USA each year.
Wow, what's the
There are examples of Christmas card, like in Poland, Russia, France, and China.
Well, we choose from the Christmas song, All I Want for Christmas Is You by Mariah Carey, and this is the lyrics. This is
a
mm-hmm.
And this is a
barbecues. Also, the most traditional and most important tree is the baobab, so they usually decorate it like this. They also love singing carols, so they go by the street and they stop in each house, so they sing Christmas songs, Christmas carols. Also, the 25th of December, they have a special church service, so everybody pray and sing in the church. These are the most typical foods they usually eat at Christmas night. They usually eat duck or turkey. Also, they have a special dessert called Malaya pudding, which is only produced in Christmas at South Africa. They also like the roast beef and suckling pig, which are usually cooked in barbecues. And also they eat paella.
Paella? South Africa. Wow.
Yes, yellow rice.
Right.
Also they have the tradition of the Boxing Day. So currently they usually go shopping, But the real traditional one is that in this day the alms box were from the churches were opening to give the contents, not usually money, to poor people. So this is the alms box. And nowadays it is usually a day for shopping.
Could you find Miguel or Ignacio Rías or Lucía, could you find a resemblance of the Boxing Day in the Spanish tradition? Would you find a similarity, something that we do that's similar, not the same thing but similar? No? Anybody? No? Yes, Andre? Yeah?
Yeah, Cajas de la Limón.
Very good.
Christmas tradition in Morocco. Christmas are celebrated because of the high priest birth. But
can you repeat after me? Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ.
Very good.
But Morocco is a Muslim country, so they don't have this tradition. There is an exception. Mm-hmm. When tourists from France and Spain visit the country, they usually celebrate it.
Very good.
In this period, the whole Morocco is celebrating the Feast of the Sacrifice, La Fiesta del Cordero. Mm-hmm. It is the most important festivity for Muslims, because they take is an animal offering, la ofrenda, mm-hmm. Which is the lamb,
Very good, yes, very good.
And this is our own Christmas card. We wish you a Merry Christmas. Dear Eugenio, this term we have behave very well. And do this, we hope you will enjoy these holidays. It's signed by Ignacio and Miguel and Lucía and Elia, but
of course.
It's no more face to write.
And B2B.